We started off on the 10th hole, and you know, I knew I had to eventually shoot a low round if I was going to make the cut. So, you know, the first hole of the day, I happened to knock it in from 100 yards and get my day started pretty quickly. You know, followed it up with another eagle. The second hole, I hit a good 6-iron from about 210, 215, and happened to make that putt. And you know, I kind of made a couple pars in a row, you know, through the next few holes, and finished in that nine with an eagle on 18. You know, and just kind of made the turn thinking, okay, well, we might have a chance. And then I birdied one and aced the second and birdied the third. And from there, I figured, okay, well, I just need to make one more birdie, and which I did, but I happened to birdie the last three to shoot 59. So, you know, my goal obviously was just to make the cut, and then to do it shooting 59 was, you know, absolutely incredible. And, you know, you can't really ask for anything more than that. This is, you know, a golfer's dream to shoot a sub 60 round, and to do it in a tournament and on this, you know, tour even especially, is just that much more special. The hole in one on the second hole was obviously, you know, to make an ace is an incredible accomplishment. There, you know, I've had a lot of great shots that, you know, I thought may have gone in the past and don't, and then, you know, this shot, I was, you know, for it to go in is pretty special, and you know, to see it go in is another thing that, you know, you don't really get to, you know, every ace is incredible whether you see it or not, and just to be able to see it and watch it the whole time is, you know, again, just that much more special.